Welcome to Massage ASMR. Today, I'm doing a back massage. I'm slowly rubbing the oil into the back. Gently rubbing my hands over the body. This helps just to prepare the body for the massage. Start to run my fingers down the muscles in the back and now I'm running my hands in a sideways motion from the center of the back to the side of the body and then I work my way up the top of the back to the shoulder and back to the other side. Always working with a continuous flowing motions with my hands. Moving around from one side to the other side. Now I work with my thumbs, working on the knots. Feel the knots in the upper back around the neck. I'll work my way to the lower back, just using my fingers to gently pulsate the muscles in the lower back. To the other side. So I'm slowly working my way to the neck, starting to use a slightly firmer stroke. Now that the body is more prepared, I can start using a little bit more pressure. Now I'm starting to massage the muscles away from the neck to the shoulder, slowly stretching them and preparing for the next part of the massage. Now I start to use a firmer pressure with my thumbs on the lower back. Slowly stretching the muscles away from the center of the back to the side. We all hold some type of tension or pain in the lower back, so it's very important to focus on this area, as it's a very important area that everyone likes to have massaged. Another place we hold tension is in the upper back, shoulders, and the neck area. So I'm slowly starting to use a much firmer pressure in this area. Here, the client has a significant knot or blockage in her body. So now I'm using my thumbs with a very firm pressure to try and work the knot. So I'm trying to work the knot in this area and undo all of that tension, letting the blood flow. So here I'm using my thumbs to put pressure on the area that's got tension and run my fingers down the back. Side to the other side and back to the other side. So now I'm just doing a general massage around the shoulder blades, still working in that same area, and like I said, there's a lot of tension and the knot's quite large in this area. I start using my elbow gently, trying to work away that knot and undo the tension. Here I'm using a lot of strength on the knot area, and as I pull my fingers away, you can see the blood returning to the muscle. So I use a firm pressure, and then I wait a second to let the blood return before I continue the massage. And here I continue to massage in that area, focusing on the neck, using my fingers and my hands in a firm flowing motion to massage the neck. Not focusing solely on the side that has the problem. I massage the other side So I continue to use circular motions, running my fingers and my hands down the back. Now I start to focus on the buttocks area. This is a very important area to focus on when massaging the back. Firm, pulsating pressure with my hands. Rubbing in a circular motion with my palm, using my fingers. And this little technique is what I call making love to the bottom, running my knuckles in an up and down motion, just sending a vibrating massage through the body. And then I continue to work on the lower back using a firm pressure with my thumbs. Ah, yes. This is one of the best parts of the massage for the client, focusing firmly on the lower back. Massage is a lot about feel. You have to feel for the problems and focus on them. Now I continue to rub my fingers around the shoulder blade. Not with too much pressure, but just enough. Rhythmic motion, I use my fingers to massage the tops of the shoulder blades. Running my thumbs down the back. To the side. And then I put some pressure on the lower back, keeping time for the blood to return to the muscle. Here is a release. I pull away the tension in the body. Here I'm using quite firm pressure to penetrate and remove the tension along the back. I work my way back to the area that's the problem. And now I work my way to the top of the shoulders and to the neck area. Back massage, in my eyes, has to go from the neck to the bottom. You must massage every little area, so that you can get a total relaxation experience. Now I'm using a technique that runs my hand down the body in one motion and using my other hand in an opposite stretching motion. And I continue to use my palms and my thumbs to continue to massage the top of the back. And now I'll work on the neck area. Just gently massaging in a circular motion. Just running my fingers from the bottom of the neck to the top of the neck, just to remove those last bits of tension. Around the shoulder blades, and I end my fingers on the shoulder. Now I start to focus on the back of the shoulder using a firm pressure. The top of the arms and the shoulder. Just a general circular motion. Now I run my fingers from the neck down the upper back. The massage is coming close to the end. I'm just working my hands all the way over the body, just to make sure I haven't missed any little parts. Rubbing my hands over the shoulders, up to the neck area, and down the lower back. And now just focusing on the neck area. Now just focus on the neck area, coming all the way down to the back. And now I'm using both of my thumbs and my fingers to run them up and down the back. Every part of my hand to contact the back. Now I'm just using my fingers just to get into those last little areas. Just working on that neck area where the knot is. I just want to get those last little bits of tension out of the body. Now that the whole back is totally relaxed, I can just work on removing that blockage in this area. Using one thumb to put pressure on there, and then the other hand with a circular motion. Using two thumbs just to work away the blockage in the body. I know at this point in time the massage has worked and she's feeling more relaxed. I can feel the blood flowing in the body. I've removed the blockage that was causing tension in the upper neck area. Now I'm using a gentle pulsating hammer action, going from the top of the body to the bottom of the body. Using a chopping motion, just to give the client a complete relaxed sensation. Thank you for watching my massage. I hope you enjoyed it.